turn it on, go mm-hmm. to your home page.
Yeah.
Your home screen.
Yeah.
And click on record now. And it brings it up. And it says put the disc you want to record in drive A. And then leave it there a minute. It says put a blank disc in drive B. And then you, once you get it copied into the computer, you can make as many copies as you want. Just write them.
You
don't have to copy it. It just writes.
Yeah. Huh. And then you can, if you want, if you need.